AT&T says it's experiencing a major outage across South Florida and other parts of the state right now. Downdetector.com reports more than 16,000 people reported outages on AT&T as of 5 this afternoon. So far, no word on the cause or how long it could last. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.